it's Abby, and today I am going to be doing a really quick and easy tutorial. I'm going to be starting a series that's going to be like quick and simple tutorials. It'll be like just like a few minutes long, really simple things that you can do. So for the first video for this little series I'm going to be making, I am going to be doing glitter winged eyeliner. So if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and to subscribe so you can check out my other videos whenever I upload. And other than that, let's just hop right on into the video. So first I'm going to be taking a plain black eyeliner by CoverGirl, and I am going to be just creating the winged eyeliner portion of this. And then I am going to be taking some glitter that I just got from Michael's Craft Store, and I'm going to be taking the black glitter. And then with some eyelash glue with the little brush on it, I am going to be just running that over where I made the eyeliner. And then taking a little precision brush, I will dip it into the glitter and then tap it onto the area of the winged eyeliner with the eyelash glue. And then it will just stick right on there. And I just kept repeating the process until all of the black was covered up. And then once you're done, you may need to clean up underneath the winged eyeliner for any glitter fallout there may be. After applying the glitter, I am going to be applying my eyelashes. And these are by the brand Cosmic Lashes in the style Stargazer. And I absolutely love how fluttery and natural these lashes look. And I actually have a discount code. If you would like to purchase anything on their website, just type in the code Abby at checkout for 20% off. So that is all. That's how you do the glitter winged eyeliner. Like I said, very simple. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!